Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Glad to have you back here. Hope you have enjoyed our last video. If you have missed our previous videos, make sure to check it out later in the I button at the top of this video. So let's get started. Today, we will be learning about the most interesting topic in our Milky Way galaxy, that is solar system. Our solar system is a specific configuration of planets, dwarf planets, and other celestial bodies like moons, comets, asteroids, etc., which have the simple gravitational bound system, wherein the Sun is at the center and all planets and other objects are revolving directly and indirectly around the Sun. Our solar system is located in the star cluster of Orion's Belt in the Milky Way galaxy, where only 15% of the stars in our galaxy are hosting planetary systems. And one of the stars is our own Sun. In recent decades, understanding of the solar system revolution has impressively and breathtakingly improved. Yet, deep questions remain unanswered. Our solar system is the one over the 500 other known solar systems in the entire Milky Way galaxy. It was formed 4.5 billion years ago when the cloud of interstellar gas collapsed, resulting in solar nebula, and thus a solar system was formed. Now, let's dive deep into our solar system. Our solar system consists of Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and the dwarf planet Pluto, and our very own huge hot ball of plasma, the Sun. Sun is the dominant body in our solar system, carrying 99.8% of the total mass. It is the heart of our solar system, located at the center where the gravity is highly intense, which helps to keep the planets and other objects in its orbit. But our Sun is mid-aged, average-sized yellow dwarf star and is just one of the billions of stars present in the Milky Way galaxy. Further deep, planets are classified according to their structure and atmospheric composition, namely terrestrial planets and Jovian planets. Terrestrial planets, which are rocky planets composed of primarily silicate rock or metals like Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Jovian planets consists of gas giant planets, which are predominantly made up of helium and hydrogen, like Jupiter and Saturn. Ice giant planets, which are made up of rock ice, molecules of water, methane, and ammonia, like Uranus and Neptune. Dwarf planets. Most of the dwarf planets which lies in Kuiper Belt, an area full of icy bodies, like Pluto and Eris. Stay tuned for the next part of this video. Also check out our website www.cosmosexplorer.com for further more interesting topic on space. Link is in the description. We hope you have enjoyed our video. Do like, share and comment on this video. Also make sure to subscribe our channel for further more interesting videos on deep space and deep cosmos. Until then, adios.